Hello, my dear friends. The last time we ended up here. And this is what we're going to do. So this is like Sublight company. They operate in kind of gray zone of the market. They capture lost goods and recycle it to be available on the market that board normally don't have access to.
Take a gander at that mug. I ain't ever seen someone so adept looking my whole life. You don't seem like the usual pigeons we pluck. No offense, of course, if you are a Byzantium goldblood. Say, I'd like to do you a favor. Oh, I enjoy a good challenge. I'll get right to it then. Pure and simple, it's like this. See, I know a fellow genius when I clap eyes on him. As I was saying, you look more capable than most of the hoople heads around these parts. In return, I'll cut you 5% of the profit.
How the fuck?
Well, back. Certainly. Me being a generous man, I don't believe you easily could. But I do enjoy the occasional surprise. What? Back. Ow! What the? What was that for? No, no, I wouldn't dream. Wait! Please, and say.
So this increased reputation for some reasons. 130 fucking 4. But it simply nobody has that much fucking persuasion. I have acrophobia. Tier 4 persuasion. Obsidian never played their own game. Look at this, I have 45. And look at these bonuses. Oh, fucking shit, I have 30 bonus points. It's like impossible. If you can't tell, I'm trying to increase my standing. Bit sublight, bit hold doing much work.
You blind? Why is it only nugget of paradise in this you know, I ain't heard that one before. But first, well, I'm half listening.
Hey.
Come for if it's one that you there's a that is and you're the soon to be handsomely paid fucker who's gonna hit like sometimes the simplest solution is the sweetest. I don't give a whit about the method or the means, just the end. Then I'd say you might care. It'll be more than. Oh, and if you don't fancy going in guns blazing or cross, may luck. How's.
Hey. Character, reputation, and sublight. Neutral, but I gain some points. Was more than beneficial. Where are you? Not I wanna do job but for this loser, but not 130 fucking for persuasion, nobody have that numbers.
Always imagined Fallbrick would be cleaner, fancier, stocked with better booze.
Cheaper. I've emptied 14-bit carts in the last 2 hours.
That's because you've got a terrible tell. Whenever you're lying, your right eye twitches like that.
It most certainly does not.
I wouldn't steer you wrong.
If you can't tell, we are still it. Game gets slightly easier when you steal a lot. And we need tons of resources. Wait a fucking moment.
What the? What the?
How do you see this? Fuck this game, dude, they can steal you and your fee and entire fucking pocket, but they cannot fucking check this chest. Okay, we may continue the work, I think. So we gain access to this specific landing pad. Which increase our connections. It's going faster. I have inventory space. Go. This game today. I'm so mad when I see this like 134 fucking speech checks for solo character. Even team character cannot fucking get there. I will show you. How to sneak through the fucking mines and traps of the game. Because a lot of people simply don't know how to fucking play this. I did that for XP.
Well, you don't gotta be mean about it. What are you doing out here anyway? That feels a mite better. Wish I had something to give you, but I gnawed through my last sprat. Nice to know she cares. Catherine had us making drops for some big shot cl- The whole point of making drops in the middle of nowhere was to keep their identity and whereabouts.
Okay, now all your base belong to me. They have acrophobia from here? No, okay, good. Wait, I have level 14 and no points? Engineering have no effect? You see, when you take science, for example, take medical, you see effect of the fucking skill. Well, only because I don't want to go back here.
Yeah, don't wait on me. I'll head back to Fallbrook in a spell.
Okay, let me explain. In this cave, there are sprats. When you explode mine, it sometimes kills sprats and you get XP. I count it as pacifist, but I like XP. So in pacifist runs, I sometimes do this. How the fuck am I supposed to hug this sh- Okay. Okay, I didn't expect that. This shit game forced me to reload in fucking situation like this. Fuck this game. So I called alarm, but this guy have problem leaving. Last time I had fucking plasma, I feel good, not this time. And this is also the core reason why we don't have fucking more item slots taken. Look, if this shit take 5 kilo, so this would have potentially take 20 kilo out of my inventory if I would equip 4 like this. And there are heavier weapons. This is heavy. Don't get me wrong, 5 kilo is already heavy, but there are heavier shit. I click all the options, I don't even care. Did I get plasma carbine? I like it because you can buffer attack to be stronger. Other than that, it's rather mediocre. We have probably carry capacity to take it. At least for now, let's continue looting and see if I will have fucking carry capacity to take it after I loot everything else. Thank you. Okay, this might not be easy. Oh, this is very good health regeneration per second, if you ask me. Wait, I should have acrophobia. Okay, but it doesn't lower my strength. Yeah, we have proof that corporation works. On a monarch. Which is exactly what Sanger wanted. Let's drink one.
Thank you again for... Anyway, what excellent timing.
You're getting ahead.
So I am. Do you have this cartridge? But that... Now I'm...
This in combination with helmet is give you full set, but it's not good enough. That is pretty nice, his ability to trade with the slave in favor of your parents. Which is kind of what
well,
he wanted.
Well, well! Look, all sales are fine.
This is almost max discount.
Thank you.
If you can tell, we are trying to sell junk. Which for me is kind of everything. Inspiration is one of the last skills I will use. Yeah, this discount really go nicely because holy shit, this weapon. It has like twice the damage.
You look like a woman who's looking for
12% discount.
You trying to... What do you think you're doing? Just don't make any trouble for me, okay?
I hate this guy. Stop fucking talking to me. Fuck this guy. How the fuck did he see anything through this? Okay, this. I swear, entire Obsidian probably don't fucking know how fucking thieves work.
What do you think you're doing? Just don't make more paperwork for me. All right?
You guys didn't see shit. Okay, so that was important.
are safe inside these walls. What do you think you're doing?
Just keep.
Stop fucking doing that. Stupid 360 no-scope NPCs. I talk to her from front, she fucking 360 no-scope me. So just smokes.
Whatever you do, don't mention Tossball.
Hey, I don't have time for this.
Mm-hmm. If someone sees me, I will get super mad. Hey, I think that's everything. We need to sell half of this. Oh, that's my contact for Akanda. Look at this. That's not how world works, Obsidian. Obsidian is such fucking shit company. Scar, you don't understand. Wall is just a social construct.
You! What do you think you're doing?
You made your point. Carry on, then. May I help you with something, my good woman?
That would depend on who's asking.
Is there something else? I'm sure I... Though...
Then far... You're here about Devil's Peaks. Eh. Unfortunately, monster... However... Anyway, she might be useful.
You think Nyoka can be fucking useful? Did you sell her skin for my good man? I don't trust people like that.
Think you're doing? Carry on.
You trying to get us up?
What do you think you're doing?
Carry on.
Okay, so for people who don't know, I just trying to fucking get information to progress from this fucking worthless fucking waste of life. People like that don't deserve to live, seriously. I hate you. It wasn't easy, but we managed to not murder her.
Hey, are you trying to get us all in trouble?
Yes, I'm trying to get you all fucking killed. Entire fucking town. I hate this loser. Well, just let me do what I want and stop fucking doing kind of that cringe shit, like fucking catch me stealing. Yes, okay, this is Max Dodge. We will never invest in Dodge again. This is also core for my melee build. Wait, I will show you something. Now, I will have this forever. Armor will expire after 10 seconds, but attack bonus is forever. Oh, yes, energy source. Fuck, this is heavy ammo. I need some shotgun or something that shot some of this ammo. I only use energy weapons.
Share a secret with Auntie Abigail?
No.
It smells like wrapped in here.
Oh, it does work. I bought some musk from Sebastian.
Hey, Velma, I got your cabinet.
Look, you can talk. Heat? Not on my. Fine by me.
Hey, so what is the quest we're doing? 100 something. That's... We might start killing if they start being fucking annoying. So I wasn't thinking about the long-lasting consequences of making Gnocca angry. Gnocca smash. I hate this game. Okay, we should have autosave.
New face, huh? You from off work?
A ship captain? Well, I'll be. Here, let me buy you a drink.
Why don't you grab a chair, sit a spell and revel with us? Me and my friends have taken our destiny into our...
Mm-hmm.
Well, but I... We... Why don't you grab...
Okay, so we managed to convince them to go back to work. We fly, of course, because otherwise we will acquire to do something about Dave's voice. Nu vreau să-mi pun problemele, but we also managed to sneak past that fucking moron. I know Wall is just a fucking social construct for Obsidian, but come the fuck on. Nobody saw this drink is here. From their perspective, this drink is not visible. This room gets empty later, so unless
you're probably looking for Velma. Watch. Wouldn't mind smelling like something.
If you want to talk to the boss, she's in the back of the warehouse. Look, I don't.
Sorry.
You're probably looking for Velma. Watch out. She's in a mood.
I was looking for a reason to not kill you all. Or whatever. I remember killing those people here. Of interesting in this. I wanna start killing things that I disagree with. Like for example, I wanna murder Nyoka. I think that's perfectly fair. I mean, when you think about it, she's a fucking monkey. She will not have human rights. Not sure whatever live in your life. I know there is like a place where you can find treasure. Here. My treasure I refer exclusively to Shidek himself.
do you think you're... Just keep your fingers to your own self, okay?
I hear those rich people in Byzantium pay a handsome bit for that.
I'd give you a... You knocked any sense into him yet? Sweetest words I've heard.
Thanks for your help. Something else on your mind?
Okay, very good. I really needed that. Ferg, we don't have level 3 yet. We need 4th Ferg here. I think this can work because we can potentially Deadeye sniper rifle into something ultra broken. Okay, what we level now? I want 16 melee. Or 100. I know I use a lot of rifles. I need to sell garbage.
Do you... All sales...
Very cool. No! I wanted to sell! Buy. I was like, why prices are so high? Maybe I just fucking did so much for them that they now fucking appreciate me correctly. Nope, that fucking wasn't it. Believe or not, that wasn't fucking it. Hey, where are we? We need to get rid of this garbo, this fucking 10 kilo weapon. This 100, this is also 100. That's actually nice. Only near hostel is Nyokov fucking refuse to get brain.
Something's... Hold it! What do you think? You're lucky I've already filled my...
I fucking hate these losers. I swear I can murder an entire town. It's actually fucking easier. I just don't want to.
Something. What? What? I'm jumping at shadows here.
You just fucking hear voices, you fucking loser. Stop getting paranoid, okay? Everything is alright. Okay, we need to leave the city because Nyoka prevents fast travel because she's fucking stupid fat bitch. Only one person is hostile to me in this fucking town. And that's the stupid fucking monkey. Let's go forward. One of the many things you don't know about me. I don't see my character facing because of this. Fuck this game, I don't care. Character facing is just social construct in Obsidian games anyway. Just like fucking map. Okay, so contrary to popular beliefs, I'm trying to find place. Okay, so I magically get to Cascadia, that's like That's actually impressive, honestly. Because this is totally where I should not fucking be. Abso-fucking-lutely not where I should fucking be. Okay, armor is just social construct, so I will fucking stack more of this. We are trying to find iconoclast or whatever the fuck they say they call themselves. Here. Game faster. I didn't saw my facing in this stupid shit map because you need to run away from fucking marker and to see another shit. I don't think this is where I wanna be. Yeah, this is something abundant. I fucking wonder why. Okay. This is where this is where iconoclasts are in this fucking place. Holy shit, okay. At this point, it will be easier to just fucking run away, and... I'm not in combat, game. Holy shit, the game called this combat. Game, this is combat for you. Maybe now I'm in fucking combat, I'm such a fucking combatant. Okay, so first of all, game, combat is just social construct. Let me fucking fast travel, shit. I hate this game. Okay, let's run in any fucking direction until we fucking can fast travel. Okay. Oh, I hate this game, seriously. I can't fucking believe this. Okay, we at least made it. This is where I wanted to go all this fucking time. I have no idea how I wa- you have to be here to fucking go further, so I have no idea how I was here and didn't fucking discover Amber Haste Crossroad. I'm so fucking mad. Okay, we will take a fucking break here. Because I'm getting extremely angry. Get out of my fucking way. Stop fucking getting me stuck in your fucking dialogue. Okay, I'll take a break and see you guys later. Maybe I should steal off screen to not bother you with that shit. I'm not sure. See you guys.